I had the impression that those two were sort of under a cloud.
The charges against them were dismissed.
And I can't see how it happened. Those two were always so careful, they never took no chances.